Good morning, everyone. Right now is our family meeting. So, to start off, why don't we talk about Dora's behavior and methods to cope with it?
Like what exactly?
Here. Methods to cope with bad behavior. Discipline them firmly so they follow the parents' guidelines. For example, you stay on the naughty step because of your unacceptable behavior. Catch anything that is being thrown. If an item is fully thrown, say firmly you do not throw, and finally, wait until behavior is reasonable for a possible apology.
Wow, that sounds like good ideas I can use to discipline Dora.
You know right? No, a veces hay discipline starters antes ni que esto discipline Dora.
Thanks for your feedbacks. I spent ages doing this. However, it will be hard in the beginning. How about we break these things down? For the first method, we will put your child in a naughty zone, explain what they did in a firm way, and they'll pretty much stay there based on your guidelines.
That seems reasonable.
Me too.
Me three.
For the second method, if an item is thrown, try to catch it on time. It is a little bit of reaction time and you have to make quick moves, but you guys will get used to it.
Okay.
And the final one is quite simple. When time in the naughty zone is up, engage them if they are too upset and or uncontrollable as a video game, try hard, and when they are engaged enough, get their apology.
Good enough.
Thanks for your feedback. I think we should wrap up this quick meeting, don't you think?
Yes, because it's Monday and I have to wake up Dora.
Fair enough. Meeting closed.
Dora, wake up, it's time to go to school.
Not another crappy hacking day at school, Mom.
Dora, I am not in a mood for trouble, just get up, get changed, and ready for school.
I don't think so. My weekend will be extended whether the world likes it or not.
Here we go again. Then I will get you straightened up for school.
Eleanor, before you burst into that room, you should remember my methods of discipline.
Oh, that's right.
School so trash. School so boring. School so hard.
Dora, wake up, look at the time. It's 7:57 in the morning. Hurry up, you gotta get dressed, eat breakfast and get to school.
Why?
Cause you need an education and I'll get up, it's getting late.
Whatever you say.
Did I just do what Joe mentioned in the meeting?
Eleanor, I think you just did a discipline method that I mentioned in the meeting. As a result, you were trying to wake up Dora, and you successfully did. Good job.
Wow! Thank you!
You're welcome.
And Dora, hurry up. Eat your breakfast and brush your teeth.